The Radnor School District, meanwhile, has moved into phase one of its COVID plan, which means full days of school for kindergarten through second grade students. District officials also say full school days will begin Monday for third through fifth grades. The changes are made possible by adjustments to the CDC guidelines for social distancing.